Greetings, runners. We are very happy to reveal what's inside the season pass this coming year. 12 exciting months bursting with new updates and content. This new season pass will give you access to 4 brand new exciting phases, including new maps, new vehicles, and brand new activities that further push the limits of SnowRunner's gameplay. The first season is set in an autumnal West Russia, where we'll be bringing you in 2 new awesome Tatra vehicles. You must build up and restore a Tatra factory, complete with testing grounds. This, plus the addition of new dynamic ramp add-ons, is sure to open up brand new gameplay varieties and possibilities. The second season will introduce big US heavy forestry, bringing in a new American region and new vehicles. Here, you must establish and spearhead a logging operation deep in the winter wilderness. You'll be placed in a completely undeveloped area with limited supplies and resources, where you must build a new operation from the ground up. Grab your air horns. Compete and Conquer brings off-road sports to SnowRunner. With a new off-road tournament map and brand new competition vehicles, you will have to navigate a number of high-intensity tracks with deep mud sections, rock crawling courses, and other hardcore sports activities. Expect timed contests and grueling gauntlets that will push your trucks to their limits. Finally, we'll be concluding year 2 with SnowRunner's second big exciting expansion. This will be the most ambitious content pack yet, introducing a brand new region, new vehicles, a slew of new activities, and a game-changing new mode. We'll share more info about that soon. We're excited to see you roll into our massive open world once again, where you can enjoy all the paid and free content we'll be bringing along this year. We look forward to seeing you on and off the road, with Season 5 Build and Dispatch releasing next week. Runners, ride on. SnowRunner and both its Year 1 and Year 2 passes are available now on Xbox One.